he really captures something about Cleveland's essence in like every one of his drawings.
There's something there he reflects in the landscape.
This writhing, rusty city feel.
It was like, we should really make this comic. So set everything in Cleveland, make it weird.
Anytime there's blood in a drawing, like, I'm going to look at it.
He's everywhere, dude. He doesn't sleep. He works all the time.
This dude is for real.
See, that's fucking Cleveland right there.